Okay, it's November 21st, 2015. It's 9:42 approximately right now, a.m. Yesterday, they sprayed the skies. Now, even though they spray the skies here, this is not from that. This is what it looks like when they spray the skies around the Mississippi River, Missouri, all in this area here. Actually, Arkansas, I think it is directly east, west. But anyway, whichever one is the southern state, Missouri, I think it's Arkansas. But right at the Mississippi River, when they spray, the next day, my wife always says, next day it's gonna be really cloudy. These are artificially enticed clouds. Okay, there's all kind of crap in here, as I've shown you on other videos. In the summer, I did this. I saw these leaves on here. I mean, it's fall. Yes, it is. The temperatures are causing the leaves to drop. But as you notice, all the spots all over these leaves. I can't see how this viewfinder good. See all the spots on the leaves? Folks, there's a video 2.5 hours. I'll try to put it back on again. And it's talking about all the spraying they do in the sky. These people are fucking insane. They really are. They're using the planet as a lab exam. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to swear. But they're murdering everybody. And you got to get your head out of your butt. Because look at these trees. I mean, again, it's fall, but they were dying like this in the summertime, as I showed you, and they were getting bad. Now, out here with the wind, it's going to get real windy, 40 mile an hour gusts today. It's usually windy, but for the last year and a half, 2 years, I would say since 2011, right after Fukushima, within about 3 weeks, we've had constant winds every day, and some days it's been really, really bad. We're out in the open, I understand. But again, believe me, it's not normal. But to get back to that video, that 2.5 hour video, they're talking about the chemtrails where they spray. The sprayers themselves, I call them spray bastards, they change their location every 18 months or less. Six to 18 months, I think it is. I think it's 6 months, really. Six to 8 months. Because they don't want to get the people to get friendly, or they get to know the people what they're doing. Some of them don't give a shit. They're doing it because that's their duty, because they were ordered to, and they obey orders. Just like the guy, I'm trying. I don't want to be swearing. But this is important. If I keep moving this camera, I'm putting my finger over the microphone because the wind's blowing out here and it'll cut out the mic. To get back to that 2.5 hour video, there's several of them out there. I mean, there's many of them actually about chemtrails. You know, it's got strontium, barium, and aluminum, which is a major producer, to reflect the sun, the giver of life that they keep saying they gotta block out. They're destroying our atmosphere. They've already done major damage. They're almost to a point of no return, which I believe they have gone to the point of no return. But these trees, when it rains, and it's like they seed, you know how they seed clouds to rain? They seed, and all this stuff rains into the ground. It rains in the ground. We get a heavy rain. These trees cannot take the aluminum. Look at the, I don't know if you want to call it the fungus on the trees. This is the west facing east. That's where that tree is, on the west end of the tree. That's on the west, the south, the east. It's on all the sides of the trees. Look at that one over there. That's the side that would normally be on a tree. Okay, that would be normal on one side, but it's like that all the way around the trees. It's even getting over on the pecan trees that we have out here. They are murdering you. They're systematically murdering you. And you sit on your motherfucking thumbs and do nothing about it. You deserve to fucking choke on the stupidity that you have. I'm sorry, but you know what? If my fucking language bothers you that much, take a fucking pistol, put it in your mouth, and pull the goddamn trigger. Because you're that stupid that words bother you, and what they're doing to us doesn't. I wanted to get this on. I told someone from out East Tennessee around Chattanooga, I was going to get a video and put it on there. It's going to take me about 20 minutes for it to upload or better. There it is. I'm sorry I got cussing, but you know, this is important to me, man. They're fucking killing me and you both. I'm trying to speak out. You're sitting with your thumb up your ass. I hope it tastes good when you suck on it later.